Okay, moving on to the question number 5, find the value of m. It's a very, very important question. Okay, so let us do that. 5 power m divided by 5 power minus 3 equals to 5 power 5. So, okay, you have done this way that you have shifted to the other side. It is getting divided and moving to the other side, it will get multiplied. Very good. So 5 power m equals to 5 power 2. How do you get this thing?
So that, from order and the law, but there is a law which has it's when multiplied with the same basis, then the powers will add.
Equals to x, okay, n over. N equals to a power m plus n. So write down.
Yes.
Okay, write down right now. And do that step now. 5 plus minus 3 will be 5 power 2. This is fine. Now, this step is very interesting. What are you doing?
No, sir. So 5m equal 5 to the power of m. Then equals to 5 square. So that means that m equals to square. I mean, to the power of 2.
Okay, I'll discuss. So now, what is your answer for this?
I think I actually did have a doubt in this one, so I didn't do it.
Okay, just listen. Equals to means left hand side is equals to right hand side. Is it making sense, both of them?
Yes.
So just consider this as a weighing machine, the raju hota na. So on the left hand side there is 5 power m, on the right hand side there is 5 power 2. That means they are equal. How come two numbers are equal? Only when they are exactly equal. Therefore m equals 2, isn't it? Is it making sense?
Yeah.
Okay, but how to write it? That's the important question. So we will write one line till this step and your answer is correct. After this, you write this thing as base are same. Okay, as base are same, powers must be equal. Why I'm saying must? Because that's the only way to make the two sides equal. Therefore, m equals to 2 is the answer. This is a different kind of linear equation. Okay, this is a different kind of linear equation. Please mark this question very, very important. Similar question will be coming. Okay, I haven't. Any doubt in this?
No.
Okay. No.
So this can also be done with this way. Since on the left hand side, bases are same, so I can just subtract the powers. So 5 power m minus minus 3 equals to 5 power 2. Sorry, 5 power 5. In the next step, 5 power m plus 3 equals to 5 power 5. Again, same thing. As bases are same, powers are equated. Therefore, m plus 3 equals to 5. Now it's a linear equation. 5 minus 3, m equals to 2. Isn't it making the same thing?
Yes.